Jake, you can put your hand in the blender. As long as it is on, you'll be...